Hello friends, what's up? Welcome to careerandtricks.com, and today we will see how to apply simple password on Grub. That's a grand unified bootloader. So we will go in a main configuration file, that's vim /boot/grub/grub.conf, which is a main file for the Grub configuration. And now go to the about default and go in insert mode. Now add your password here, password space your password. You can use your this password when nobody is with you, so he or she will not able to see your password, and I will show you how it will work. Now I have restarted my system and now wait for some time. In the meanwhile, you can check out my YouTube channel, youtube.com/careerandtricks, and you can check out my blog, careerandtricks.com. And if you want to see how to add encrypted password on Grub, then you can see my previous video. Now you can see use the up and down key to select which entry is highlighted. Press enter to boot the selected OS. Press P. Here I am giving the wrong password, so you cannot enter in the Grub window. So when I will enter the right password, then only you can enter in the Grub window. As you can see, now I have entered the right password and my Grub window is open. Now I have started my system, and thanks guys for your support.